I have tweeted the slides. So if you want to follow the slides on your system, you can open the slides on your system. The URL I have tweeted. Now this is my Twitter handle. This is my GitHub handle. Okay. Yeah, am I audible? Okay. I work at TCS, and I will be talking about responsive web design. Responsive web design in large scale projects, and how jQuery plugins help us in large scale projects. So we have some time till other people come in. So let's have a quick audience poll. How many of you love responsive design? Okay, I have a perfect audience. So responsive web design is not a complete package by itself, so there are several challenges. So when you combine responsive design with the jQuery, you will be able to achieve all the true potential of responsive design. So for those of you who are not aware of responsive design, let me do a quick demo. This is a BBC News website. So this is the desktop layout. So they have a two-column page layout. And at the bottom, they have lots of links in multi-column layout. So let us see how this page responds to a mobile view. Now I start resizing the window screen. So this is the tablet view. Now it has shifted to a single column view. You resize further. This is the mobile view. So the navigation has changed to a collapsible menu. So this is responsive web design, and on a large scale project like this, we use several jQuery plugins to make it work. So I've grouped the challenges under three categories: devices, browsers, and testing. And at the center of this is jQuery, so we'll see how jQuery comes to our rescue. So device neutral design.